Meyer will be shortly also. I am Rose Wright, if you don't know me. I'm new to junior high. I also, and choir, I also direct high school choir. And I teach the 8-3 little ones. So I have a distinct joy of seeing seniors who I had as kindergartners and seeing how they grow, which is a wonderful gift to me. And I just would like to say to the drummers, are you ready? Okay. The first piece, we're going to play the band will play three pieces for you. And our drummers have a bucket piece, which is very loud, so I apologize to people sitting in the, most people sitting here, because it's pretty loud. We're going to play Eerie Canal, which is directed by my student teacher, Ms. Marissa Poole. Oh, I said her first name. We were guessing what her first name was. Following that will be our drummers playing their buckets. And it's a piece called Plastic Surgery. The next piece is a Korean folk song, which is actually called Arirang. And the last piece is called Agresivo. So you probably got an idea of what that might sound like. It's rather aggressive. So we have our junior high. We're going to start by warming up. We're going to play a couple of scales and a couple of chord progressions that we play at the beginning of the band to warm up and get us listening for different pitches and how we blend and helping us tune a little bit. And then when Ms. Poole starts directing the Erie Canal, then you can clap after that. You don't have to clap for the warm-ups unless you really want to.
Thank you.
year, the Director's Award for Band and the Director's Award for Choir. And I select eighth graders only. And the eighth grader, I selected this year for Band for outstanding musicianship and leadership in the Dee-Mack Junior High Band is William Keats. So this is our last.